The 49ers may have a legitimate chance to trade Jimmy Garoppolo to the Carolina Panthers. Here's why. Their head coach, Matt Rhule, is desperate. 10 wins in 2 seasons. He needs to make the playoffs this year to keep his job. And he might not feel that a rookie quarterback from this draft can take him to the playoffs and keep his job. Maybe he wants a veteran. So, okay, who's the best veteran available? Not Jimmy, Baker Mayfield. And they've been linked to Baker Mayfield. But Baker Mayfield seems to be extremely unpopular among his peers. So yesterday, it was floated on some social media network that Baker Mayfield could be on his way to Carolina, or he could be a target of Carolina's, and their wide receiver, Robbie Anderson, just replied to it, "No!" Which sort of tells you that Baker's probably not going to be received eagerly by that locker room. Doesn't look like Baker's going to Carolina, which leaves Jimmy Garoppolo as the really only starter available, Mr. Popularity, who could potentially save Matt Rhule's job. Although between you and I, like, are you kidding? Are you kidding me? But anyway, let's say Matt Rhule makes a terrible decision and wants to trade for Jimmy Garoppolo and puts, you know, his career in Jimmy's hands. How would that work for the 49ers? Well, Carolina has a first-round pick this year, number 6, but they don't have a second-round pick. They don't have a third-round pick. It seems to me that what could happen here is the Carolina Panthers could trade down in round 1, pick up a second-round pick, pick up a third-round pick, I don't know, and the Niners would essentially try to buy that pick from them. You would trade Jimmy Garoppolo and either take back Sam Darnold and his $18 million and get a better draft pick because you did that, or send them Jimmy Garoppolo and pay for a large portion of his salary and essentially pay for a better draft pick on the way back. I think the Niners would do that. The Niners love draft picks, even though they're not necessarily better at drafting than any other team, but they love draft picks, and they're committed to getting something for Jimmy, and if they could spend a bunch of money to get a second-round pick and save face on this whole thing, I think they'll do it. So it's all down to Matt Rhule and how desperate that guy really is, but 10 wins, 2 seasons, got to make the playoffs. His wide receiver already has put the kibosh on freaking Baker Mayfield. I don't know. What would you do if you were Matt Rhule? I'll tell you what I would do. Not trade for Jimmy Garoppolo.